Okay, if we take our t value and square it and put that in the numerator, that is 4. We take t and square it again, that is a 4 again. And we add our degrees of freedom. We should get 4 over 4 plus 20. That gives us 4 over 24. And if we divide 24 into 4 and round to 2 decimal places, that gives us 0.17 or 17%. Let's try another couple of examples. 4 squared is 16. That goes in the numerator. Put 16 again in the denominator, and we're going to add 10 to that. That gives us 16 over 26. And if we divide 16 by 26 and round to 2 decimals, that gives us 0.62, or 62%. Third example, well, 1 squared is 1. That goes in the numerator. Put that again in the denominator. We're going to add 9 to that. That gives us 1 over 10, which is 0.10, which is 10%. So in each of these examples, we see how to get r squared, how to convert it from a proportion to a percentage. And now let's interpret that. For number one, we'd say that we can explain 17% of the variation in our dependent variable by knowing our other variable. Here we can explain 62%. Here we can explain 10%. Obviously, we're explaining more variation in this example than the other two.